Queenie, you hear that?
Is anyone there?
Yeah, music.
And these two guys came in, they sat down.
In here.
Come in here.
There were two guys.
And not necessarily these two particular guys.
I saw those guys' pictures.
Who are you?
They look like mugshots.
Jesus, who are those guys?
Who is this? What's your operating number?
Yeah, I'm a scientist. I'm a scientist who's trying to...
This is stupid.
The scientist.
And Basecraft Commander Jim in charge here.
Why?
Well, my name is Jim. Most people call me...
Hey, you're Jim, aren't you?
Jim? Jim.
Hey, Jim?
Who's your friend?
Solid?
Mass.
No.
Hey, who?
Solid man?
Who, me?
Oh, shut up.
Solid?
Mass.
Who?
Solid?
Mass.
What do you think you're doing?
I've exchanged couches with Jim. I'm in the pilot seat. I'm gonna go ahead and...
Do some damage? I hurt somebody.
It's gonna get pretty hot around here in a minute.
We're standing by for instruction before further action.
Experiment can be performed only once.
What could it be?
Sure.
I should like to try if you let me.
Weird sounds all around.
Okay, Jim. Since you are my guest and I am your host.
What are you talking about?
Here, Jim, I'll take my turn and steer now.
See my
face. It's blasphemous and wicked.
What's the matter with you two guys?
You and I have gone too far to stop.
We're facing something unpredictably dangerous.
All right, let's get down to business.